A lot has changed in my life this year, and we were very fortunate and very honored to be representing Myrtle Beach at the Ultimate this year. It is truly an honor, and I hope to do Elvis proud. I'm sweating up a storm up here right now. I remember one year I came in here and I wore black leather. I think it was my second year? You know, I didn't think about it, but I wore black leather on stage and it was over there and everything, and they had to peel the leather off of me because it was just sticking to me. Yes, it was. You peeled it off of me. I got a picture of that still, you know?
Who would have thought
I'd like to do a gospel song for you guys. Is that all right? If you guys know, sing along.
Change from this future.